Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to make a video feed full screen in iMovie on iPhone. So as you can see right now, I'm in my iMovie and here's my project and the video, as you can see, is right now vertically. And to make this video full screen, you have to rotate the video horizontally. To do that, simply move your finger and thumb in clockwise or counterclockwise twisting motion over the video image, and that's how you'll be able to rotate the video. So rotate your video horizontally here and tap on done. Once your video rotated, tap on the share icon and tap on save video. Once your video exported, go to your photos app and here you get the video you just rotated. Now you have to tap on this edit icon at the top right, tap on this rotate icon, and you have to rotate the video. And now you can rotate the video from here according to your choice. Tap on done, and that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 minute solution. Thank you for watching.